Yes, today I want to discuss about one opportunity that is a service opportunity. That is what is I want to say one concept that is about data analyst, data engineer, and data scientist. Difference between data analyst, data engineer, and a data scientist. What are the differentiations? Data engineer role. In any data-driven organization, data scientists and analysts need to have trusted, timely, and efficient access to data to do their best work. This is where the data engineer comes in, as they are responsible for getting the right data in the right people's hands. They create and maintain the infrastructure and data pipelines that take terabytes of raw data coming from different sources into one centralized location with clean, relevant data for the organization. For example, in the case of a ride-sharing application, a data engineer would extract raw data from the application's database, transform it into analysis-ready data, and load it into a database to be used by data analysis, analysts, and data scientists. That is the work of data engineer. He will be ready the data to the data analysts and data scientists. What will be the work of data scientist? Investigate, extract, and report meaningful insights in the organization data. They communicate these insights to non-technical stakeholders. Also, they deeply understand the machine learning workflow and can spot its applications throughout the organization. They work almost exclusively coding tools, conduct analysis, and often work with big data tools. However, data scientists and data analysts' biggest differentiator is that data scientists are tasked with building data products. These could be dashboards to be accessed within the organization, machine learning models that automate a business process, or other related data products. And then, what is the role of data analyst? Data analyst do what is described in their job title, analyze data. They are responsible for analyzing data and reporting insights from their analysts. They use a combination of coding and non-coding tools and report their insights to drive the business agenda. Different types of data roles you can find in any data-driven organization, from data consumers to machine learning scientists, and naturally to data scientists and analysts, and more also. This is the information regarding the differentiation between data analyst and data engineer and data scientist. Once again, I will explain in short. Only the data analyst will analyze the data. Suppose he is doing in a bank. So, he data analyst will work is, suppose generally in every day, deposits, withdrawals will be there. So, that their analysis is only on account number, name, withdrawal amount, or deposit amount, and balance. This is the information. So, they will check likewise. Data engineer, what he will do is, if any wrong entries are there, he will specify the data analyst. He will specify data analyst what he will do. He will repair the data in simple. Repairing means, suppose the data analyst will do all works accurately, 100%. But at least 1% some wrongs may be there, because he is also human being. So, that time a data engineer will trace out what are the differences in the data analysis. Regarding this data analysis, so data engineer work is, he will analyze the data, he will He will not analyze. He will check the data and what are the differences in that. He will explain and he will send the information to data analyst. Then he will rectify that 1% of the wrongs in that data. That is the data engineer will do. And the data scientist is, he will extract the work, he will report the work, and he will put the work also. That is the work of data scientist. So their thoughts also will different. Data scientist always thinking is how to get leads, how to get extract data, and how to inform the organization regarding our leads and new data and all this. Not only the new data, even existing data also, how far it is in live. That is also his work. So data scientist will always think about the extracting data and reporting data and as well as the information regarding data scientist work is getting and putting the data. That is the shortest information regarding data scientist. So, but one thing I will say that in small software companies, for data analysis, engineering and scientist will do only 1%. He will be called as data engineer. Likewise will be there. For the time being, suppose around 50 software engineers are there. In that one data scientist will be there. His work is data analysis, engineering and science. Both will come in that. All will come in that, not both, all will come in that. But for the time being, if 50 employees are increasing to 100 or 1000 employees, what will be done? The data analysis will be done. Suppose in one software company, around 1000 employees are there. Always, generally in human tendency and work, always some resignations will be there and some new joinings will be there. The data will be there. So what will be done? HR manager will take the information from the new employee or otherwise new interesting coming persons. So he will segregate the data according to his getting resumes in soft copies. What he will do? Every soft copy data he will analyze it and he will name and type it and what are the only selected qualifications list of the persons he will list out. Then he will call it. After calling, one person will be selected. Likewise, around for day itself is around 5 to 6 persons will be appointed. So his data he will enter. That is the data analysis only. HR will do only data analysis. HR will record the data and data analyst will read the data regarding employee number, employee code arrangement, employee new code arrangement, and his address and his name and his post, all these things he will analyze. He will analyze the things already. HR manager will record all the things in his data and the analysis will be done by data analyst. Once the data he feel that it is confirmed means, then he will save into the computer. That is the work of data analysis. Data engineer, what he will do? Even himself also, even data HR manager may be there and data analyst may be there. But for the time being, data engineer, what he will do? If any data in the data, if code is not there, that is new employee code is not there, otherwise his PAN card number is not there, otherwise his other number is not there, otherwise these are not, may not be required for all companies, PAN card and other other card numbers, but his passport details will be required because he is going to outside on behalf of the company. So his passport details are there or not, this is also verification has to be done. What data engineer will do? He will analyze the data and any wrongs are there, he will report again to data analyst. Data analyst will report again to the data manager. This is the hierarchy will be done. So data engineer will repair the data, but he will not delete the data or update the data also. That is only the power will be given to only HR manager. That is the information is going on. And a data scientist is always extracting the data. Suppose 1000 workers of 1000 engineers of software company is there. So always generally in every life of the human being, they will work certain times and they will resigned the company also for their personal problems and so many things. So that time one data scientist will do that, extracting the resumes from the online, from naukri.com and monster.com and so many websites are there. They will extract it. The extracting reports also scientist will do, which are amicable to his company. All engineers are mechanical engineers will be there, civil engineers will be there, some IT engineers will be there, and some graduates may be there, but experienced persons will be there. Which data he is interesting means that will be segregated by the data scientist. Once the data is segregated, and the data scientist will segregate the data and he will send it to the HR manager. That what he is doing, data scientist, he will science, his data scientist will do to extract the data and report to the HR manager. That is the work of portfolio of him in data scientist. But all these works will be done by only one person in around 10 or 20 engineers are there, means only one person will do all things. But in case of manpower is increasing and the staff is increasing, and all these means these analyst has to be separately there, and the data engineer should be separately there, and the data scientist should be there. In one word, if you think that a data analyst will analyze the data received by HR manager or some other managers or by departmental clerical staff also, data engineer, what he will do, he will repair the data. Now he will not repair, he will find out and report the data to concerned authority. And data scientist, he will extract the data and report the data to the organization. These are the basic differences of these three portfolios. But especially this organizational behaviors also will different from company to company. Software companies will have one type of information, and suppose banking will be there. Banking means what it will be there. Generally, daily work is deposits, withdrawals. For one deposit is coming on means is account number, name, and KYC documents is submitted previously or not. All these checkings will be there. That will be done by a clerk or something staff. So that is data analysis is different from there. And data scientists also required for banking also, because to extract who is the good employees and who are the good software engineers to give loans and to extract their email numbers and contact numbers and phone numbers. After extracting, he will report to the bank. Then he will send a message, that the staff or manager will send a message, who are giving loans to certain persons in such limitations, means he will send a message to the that data. Likewise, the data scientist work is different from company to company and organization to organization also. That is the information I want to share with you. Likewise, you can data analysts and scientists and engineers are most important and required also. But in small companies, they will maintain one data scientist. He is the data analyst and he is the engineer and he is the scientist. For the time being, if it is expanding, the portfolios will different from data analysis to data engineer and data scientist. Likewise, the classification will be done according to the role, and the responsibility will also be defined. Once it is a big organization, means data scientist work is not analyzing and engineering. He's always thinking is extracting the data and reporting the data. Only that work he will concentrate. He will not concentrate about that. And data engineer will be there. His work is only, the role is repairing the data. Not, he will not repair also. He will search the wrong works of the data and he will report to the analyst. Likewise, and data analyst, he will get the data from different concerns and different departments, and he will analyze it. And some minor mistakes are there, means by phone call it will be settled. Or otherwise it will be written back the data again to the concerned department, and he will get the good data being a data analyst. Then he will rectify it and he will do it. Likewise, this is the process going on for the organization to organization and from company to company. These portfolios will different. The work may, the wording name, naming words are same, data analyst, engineer and data scientist, but their works will different from company to company and organization to organization according to their level of process and level of activities. So this is the information I want to share with you. May God bless you and wishing you all the best and be successful in your areas.